my Foo Fighters shirt, and I don't do that for anyone.